Anybody who gets over 1,800 yards, 27 touchdowns in a single season, he's possibly going to go down as one of the greatest players in OVFL history.
Is Jay Rowe, 27 touchdowns on the season, 1,860 yards rushing, league's number one tailback, and he's eclipsed two records.
Unbelievable. 1,800 yards, 27 touchdowns. We're talking about a player that knows how to make plays. He's got great vision, great feet. He knows how to hit the hole.
This guy's just rolled over the entire OVFL. He led the league in rushing this year.
What a run! Jay Rowe!
Oh my
As he's
goodness.
Still going to the 50-yard line! Here's Jay Rowe! He's still going as he's brought down to 30 yards!
The tackle, he's still going, and he gets out to the 40-yard line.